Okay, about the celebrations today. And then we will start the liturgy, and after the liturgy, we will get the blessing of the water. Okay? Okay, you say a few things. First of all, it is really grace of God that we celebrate like the ancient church in Constantinople, the Easter and the Christmas and the Theophany. You know, in the East, in the church of Constantinople, it was celebrated together. Later, after John Chrysostom, it split separate the Christmas, 25 of December, and the Epiphany, 6 of January. This is why you see great fathers of the church like Gregory the Theologian and others who have sermons. They have the sermon on the baptism, on the birth, and on the baptism the same day, because it was the same day. In Rome, it was separated 25 of December for religious but also for cultural reasons. And great till today, it is like this. It is not so. If you see also the text that we have with the old calendar, it says 25 of December, according to the old calendar. Now, if you say to me, when, you know, really it is Christmas, every day is Christmas, every day is the Epiphany of the Lord, every day is Easter, every liturgy, we celebrate this. The calendars are for the people, not the people for the calendars, okay? So, it is a good way from our point of view to have the opportunity to celebrate 2 or 3 or 4 times. Even the Easter, the first church, was not celebrated the same day. In, you know, the first ecumenical concert and before, where they arranged to celebrate the Easter the same day. So, don't be surprised, okay? There are different cultural, political, historical reasons, and it is okay to celebrate like this. It's okay. Now, for the Christmas, we say a few things. I wanted to say to you a few things more now. When God entered to the history, because why God created the world, one of the reasons is that God is other, is, oh, sorry, forget to say any translation, so, but I can do that, but can you sit here as well, if you want. Sorry. So, we will say now a few things. Sorry, I forgot. So now, we say a few things about Christmas before, so we will say